My name is Katrina Troth and I'm a member of the Triskiel Books Author Collective. Well, we have five core members and from time to time we take on associates, people whose writing we really love and who we all want to work with. And up until now we have published 15 titles and we have more on the way. We differ from a small press in that we all retain our own rights and receive all the income from our own books. Because we operate across three countries, the complexities of setting up a legal partnership or a company would have been eye-watering. So we're a cooperative, we operate on trust. Right from the start, we believed that we could achieve more as a group than individually. First of all, we could hold each other to the highest possible standards. And secondly, our reach and recognition would be far wider than any one of us could achieve on our own. We have a network of connections with authors, publishers, industry professionals, other collectives that has enabled us to have a presence at the London Book Fair, at WriteCon Zurich, Bite the Book, Writers and Artists Conference, and Chorley Wood Literary Festival, to name just a few. It's also enabled us to run two indie author fairs, bringing together other indie authors to create pop-up bookshops in exciting locations. As collectives go, we're unusual. Most of them will work in a single genre, or they will perhaps focus all their work around one locale. You'd be hard-pressed to find the common thread that runs through Triskiel Books, other than the mark of quality. We have crime writers, we have historical fiction, we have sci-fi, and we have several flavours of literary fiction. And our locations range from Anglesey to Aden. But the one thing that we believe all our books do have in common is a strong sense of time and place. And in fact, that is the name of our new box set, A Time and a Place. Seven novels that allow readers to sample the depth and breadth of Triskiel's writing. The best advice that we could give to any aspiring author is to make connections with other writers. Indie authors are the most supportive, generous bunch of people that I've ever met. Whether it's giving dispassionate criticism of your work in progress or spreading the word about your latest release, the connections that you make with other writers will stand you in good stead the whole of your writing life.